Ramadan, Ramadan.
A calamity that makes you remember Allah is better than a blessing that makes you forget the remembrance of Allah. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, as there is a polish for every rust, the polish for the hearts is the remembrance of Allah. Then why shouldn't we as Muslims strive as much as possible to make the same Lord that created the trees, the sky, the mountains, the stars remember us? That question should linger at the back of every single believer's mind. You see, you might tend to ask me, remembrance in what sense? Remembrance in the sense, it's not right for every Muslim to just remember Allah through prayers only, duas only, askars only, no. A Muslim should remember Allah when he walks, when he sleeps, when he talks. That is what a Muslim should possess, especially in this holy month of Ramadan. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, I am to my servant what he expects of me. If my servant remembers me in his house, I remember him to myself. If my servant remembers me in an assembly, I mention my servant in an assembly that is better than his. Because of the importance that is attached to the remembrance of Allah, it is mentioned in various verses of the Holy Quran. In Surah Muzammil, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, I remember the name of your Lord and devote yourself to him with much devotion. In Surah Al-Azab, verse 35, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, those men and women who engage much in the praise of Allah, he has prepared a great reward and forgiveness for them. In Surah Al-Ra'ad, verse 28, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, those who believe and engage much in the praise of Allah, those who believe and find comfort in the remembrance of Allah, behold, the satisfaction of the heart lies in the remembrance of Allah. So continuous dhikr not only pleases and purifies the heart, it also is also going to serve as a lawyer for your case on the day of judgment. But that is going to be the day where we're going to need it the most. In addition, remembrance of Allah not only serves as a comfort, not only purifies the heart, but it serves as a comfort because most of us will be looking for it in this, especially in this holy month. As there is a reward for every action, there is a punishment for every negation of duties. And as we all know, remembrance of Allah is a duty for every Muslim. So, with this, the Quran says, whosoever ever turns away from the remembrance of the most beneficial, be accompanied to him, Shaitan, which is the devil. May Allah save us from this. So even in this month and after this month, let's also try to remember Allah in every single way possible. May Allah answer all our supplications. Ramadan, Ramadan, ليتك